We began with 83 beautifully confident delegates competing on this stage, and now we are down to 3. Tal Goldhammer from EY, one of the most prestigious accounting firms in the world and our trusted firm for decades, has signed off on the results. It's official. We have them. But oh my god. All right. The selection committee has made its choice. And now, are you all ready to crown your Miss Universe? Representing women across the globe as Miss Universe, and if for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to both of you. The new Miss Universe is... Miss USA!